Borg Design is a third-generation, family-owned CNC machine shop. The company was started in 1945 by my grandfather, Carl A. Borg, in his backyard. It started in a 1,600-square-foot garage, and now we're in a 30,000-square-foot state-of-the-art facility. The services Borg Design offers as a job shop and contract manufacturer is to supply our customers with manufacturing solutions. We specialize in CNC milling and turning of all different kinds of materials, from aluminum, stainless steels, plastics, exotic materials. And the customers we serve vary from aerospace, military, industrial, medical. There's really no limit to the kind of machining services we can provide our customers. One thing that makes Borg Design unique is that we have two full-time mechanical engineers on staff. These engineers have also been machinists their entire lives. Together, they have over 75 years of engineering and machining experience. This allows us to not only understand why a part is designed a certain way, but it also allows us to offer better ways to manufacture the part. Our design and manufacturing advice helps our customers be more efficient and save more money. One thing I wish people knew about Borg Design is that we not only work with completed designs, we also work with napkin sketches, we reverse engineer parts, and we can help somebody take their existing prototype and turn it into a completed design. At Borg Design, our specialty, after being a job shop for over 70 years, is that we've seen a wide variety of parts machined in every material, size, and shape. So I believe that our specialty is being flexible enough to help our customers with the complicated parts, the simple parts, providing them with the ability to get whatever they need created in a timely and efficient manner. One thing our customers really appreciate about Borg Design is our team. Our team has been here for years. We treat them like family. All of them realize they have the opportunity to grow within this company. The opportunities that we provide them are really limited only by their thoughts and dreams. We feel that this shows up in the end product to our customers.